So you want to train harder, of course, than practice. So in the fight,
come, you be ready.
Yeah, everything you've done at practice, he can't do to you possibly.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Right.
So this is how it goes. This is the most grueling sport in the world. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
your
yeah.
practice is just like a fight.
Right.
It ain't like you got teammates. Tag them in when you get beat up. It's just you one-on-one with the guy. Chris, El Guapo Gutierrez from Greenville, Texas. My dream is plain simple, is to be the greatest. You know, is go out there and just have fun doing what I'm doing, but overall achieve greatness. What comes to my mind when I hear dream leaders is basically someone who can like inspire somebody to follow their dreams. You know, you're leading somebody to follow their dreams. So that's what I think when I hear it. Man, I had to overcome a lot of things, man. I was a troubled kid. You know, I ran around the wrong group. Got into a lot of trouble, you know, but I met my trainer, Rob Stucker, at a very early age, and man, he's like a father to me. Good mentor. And with him by my side, man, he's like an angel. You know, he's just that little whispering voice. And, you know, growing up, Hispanic household, you know, you're very tight with your family, and just, you know, all that is positive energy, you know, it's just good things. And, things I have overcome, man, is just people always telling me, you know, I wasn't going to be anything, you know. And to a point, I believe that, and then finally, you know, you get around the right people, you start doing things, and, you know, like we say, iron sharpens iron, you know what I mean? It's just, you're around champions, you're going to be one. So it's basically, you get around positive energy, it rubs off on you, and here we are today, man, still pushing, still grinding, you know. It ain't going to stop. He basically, you know, I mean, I see a, you know, you see, you know, your the people that want to see you succeed, you know, obviously you want to do good, because as much as time as they spend helping you, you know, you don't want to just take their help and, you know, it just goes out the window. You kind of want to give back, you know. So as far as, you know, when you succeed, you know, it's almost like they succeed with you, you know. And of course, man, my family, you know, if I succeed, they succeed, you know. And everybody in this gym, you know, when I say my family, it's a certain tight circle that I, you know, that I'm with. And when I succeed, that circle succeeds with me, you know what I mean? And when I fail, when I crumble, that circle goes with me. So it's just one of those things, you have people with you that you want to see succeed as well as you. When people respond like that, man, it's just, you're gonna have haters, you know? It's just, let them talk, you know? I learned at an early age, you can't listen to all that. Otherwise, you know, you gotta have so much self-belief in yourself that almost people think you're so arrogant, you know. It's almost, it's a fine line of cockiness and just self-confidence, you know what I mean? It's just, when people say you're not going to do anything, well, if you believe it, you're really not, you know. You got to have so much self-confidence in yourself that when somebody says you're not going to be anything, you got so much self-belief in yourself that you're going to be just like, watch me, you know what I mean? And just, that's just, you know, that's just, it fuels you, you know. All you can do is smile when people say that, and you know, just that little voice in my head always tells me, just watch. That's all it is, and I just smile at him. Man, the same thing that, you know, I got helped with, you know, I got mentored by great people, so I learned from them, and, you know, you just always gotta kinda hold their head up to it for a little bit, you know what I mean, and kinda guide them the right way, you know. It's just, if you can give back, you know, it may not be much, but something's better than nothing, you know what I mean? Give back while you can. So, you know, you just, whether it be pursuing martial arts, soccer, pursuing a business degree, just whatever the person wants to do, you know, you tell, you know, you ask a little kid, you know, what do you want to be? And they're like, I want to be this. Do it, you know. People are always going to tell you can't be something, but that's because they always try to do something, but it's so hard for them to do it that they give up. They want to kind of pull you back. You know, they didn't get to pursue their dream, so they're just like, oh, you're not either. Man, just keep looking straight, you know what I mean? Once you know what you want to do in this life, there's nothing that can stop you. You know, you can't stop a man or a woman who knows what they want to do. That's the biggest thing, man, is self-confidence. That's the only thing I can say. My name is Chris El Guapo Gutierrez, and I am a dream leader. go with the fall, okay?
Let me just work here, though.
Fine.
Okay. Always look good.
You want me to explain why I go or just do it?
You can explain.
Yeah, do it. And then explain why you're good.
All right, so right here, this is called a tie-up, okay? Mm-hmm. The most important part of this is your head placement. You want my head to be right here. Because if I can move him around with my head, he can't look down at my feet. He doesn't know what I'm doing. So what I'm going to do with this hand here, I'm going to snap him down. And see how his body weight goes down?
Yeah.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to drag his arm here. And as I come here, very fast, I'm going to switch here. But I'm going to go to my knees. And you'll see what happens. So I'm here, snap.
That wasn't so bad.
Yeah. Another one, you're gonna go here. Same thing. I'm gonna go for this underhook here.
Okay.
Underhook is go under the armpit, and I'm gonna hook the shoulder. What I do is when I step here, I'm gonna go for this takedown. I'm gonna drive my head up. Most likely he's gonna try to stuff me. He's gonna put his body weight down. So go ahead and put your body weight down. Right here, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut this corner here. This hand's gonna go on the inside, it's called a high crotch. High crotch for this.
Dang!
I would have worn that one better.